Okay, so we're going to do a few more stretches to help you with the splits. I'm going to start, I'm actually going to do all of them on the side because I think it's easier for you to follow. So I'm going to start with my left leg forward, keeping my back leg straight and bent like this. Straightening my left leg and then leaning forward. Feeling a pull on the back of the knee. Remembering to breathe. Inhaling through the mouth, inhaling through the nose and exhaling through my mouth. Coming up, swapping legs. So this time, left leg back, right leg forward, straightening, leaning into it. And keeping your balance at the same time. Lovely. So our next one. Then sit up, upright, nice straight legs, legs together, feet together. And we're going to lean forward as far as we can to our feet. And hold it. Remembering to breathe. Next one, lying on the floor. We're going to bring one leg up at a time. And we're going to try and straighten our leg as much as possible. So bring the leg up. And straighten our leg. Feeling the pull here. Swapping over our leg, so I'm doing my left leg now. And putting the leg back towards me. And relax. Finally, going to bend our front leg, so I'm going to put my left leg first, forward, pushing my right leg back, and stretching upwards with both my arms, and holding it. Keeping nice and steady. Slipping over legs. So my right leg is forward now. I'm going to push back my left leg. Reaching up. Stretching up nice and tall. Feeling the stretch all the way along here. And relax.